See, we are starting with the chapter that is the metallurgy. As the name suggests, you'll be just making out that out of metallurgy, it is concerned with the metals, right? So that means metallurgy, that means the operations which are concerned with the metals. But as we just want to start with the metals, but it is not like that. You should be familiar with that, what the metal is and what is the second category, that is the non-metals, and what is the third category, that is the metalloid. And moreover, you should know that is it an atom, is it a molecule, or is it a member of element, or it is a member of compound, or it is a member of mixture, right? So that means we should be clearly, we should be well versed with all the steps involved, that it falls under which subcategory. So you should know that we have the atoms, right? Atoms combine to form molecule, you know that, and many atoms just combine to form element, and element combine to form compound, and different substances just combine to form mixtures. So that means we have this thing, the element, which is is formed of the atoms, so element is a substance which can't be further subdivided. And when we talk about the compound, it is actually formed when two or more atoms of different elements just combine in a fixed whole number ratio and volume. So it leads to the formation of compound. And when we talk about mixture is something like when two or more substances are mixed in any ratio, not chemically combined. So, see, I am just stating an example for you. See, this is sodium. So, sodium, if I am writing like this, so it means it is indicating an element. But when I write NaCl, it becomes a compound, that is the sodium chloride, in which the atoms of sodium and chlorine are just attached to each other, chemically bonded, I must say, chemically bonded in a fixed ratio of volume and mass. And mixtures, suppose I have an example of alloy, it is again made up of metal, right? So alloy in which small amount of sodium is mixed with mercury in order to form alloy, that is the amalgam. So that, see, here we are just encountering the different terms. So you should know that what actually the element is, what actually the compound is, what actually the mixture is. And you'll be curious to know that these three, all the three examples which I stated, are just the members of the metals. See, this is a metal, again metal element, sodium element. This is a metal compound, that is NaCl, and this is again an example of mixture, that is alloy, again the alloy of the mercury, which is mixed with again the metal, that is the sodium. So we'll be starting with these, we'll be taking into consideration this element one in this chapter, because we'll be starting with the element, types of elements, and what are the difference between the metals, non-metals and metalloids that fall in the category of element. So just look at the board carefully now.